Welcome to Stirling Castle, the home of the Stuart kings and queens, and host to some of the most prestigious events in Scotland. The world premiere of Braveheart, the Scottish Fashion Awards, and charity dinners hosted by J.K. Rowling and Gordon Ramsay. Located in the heart of Scotland, and less than an hour from both Glasgow and Edinburgh, we are surrounded by breathtaking views of the countryside. Stirling Castle is unique in that it combines authentic medieval and Renaissance architecture with all the modern conveniences needed to create a spectacular event, from underfloor heating to highly evocative lighting and audiovisual effects. The castle is available for exclusive use in the evening and is particularly suited to dinners for corporate, conference and incentive groups. Because you have exclusive use of the castle, each event can be themed to suit the client and a range of entertainment organised throughout the evening. We have a number of areas within the castle that are available for hire. We start our tour in the beautiful Queen Anne Garden, which has stunning views of the surrounding countryside. This is a great place to begin an event in good weather with pre-dinner drinks and makes for an unforgettable finale with floodlit pipes and drums. The Chapel Royal is typically used for pre-dinner drinks before the main event in the Great Hall, but can seat up to 200 for dinner. The chapel has a raised stage which also makes it ideal for a concert, presentation or a ceilidh for the more energetic. Built in 1503, the Great Hall is Scotland's largest medieval banqueting hall and is considered one of the country's most prestigious venues. With capacity for 300, the room can be set up with round tables for a traditional Scottish gala dinner or long tables for a medieval banquet, which is particularly appropriate for the setting. It also features a raised stage area, a trumpeter's loft, and a minstrel's gallery, which makes almost any type of entertainment possible. A stunning building with an amazing history, the Great Hall is truly breathtaking, from its custom-designed stained glass windows to its imposing hammerbeam roof, and has a unique and fantastic atmosphere. The Great Hall was used by the Stuart dynasty as a place to celebrate in style. It was a venue for Scotland's first ever fireworks display during the reign of Mary Queen of Scots. And in 1594, at the christening of Prince Henry, a ship complete with sails, live mermaids and a firing cannon was used to serve the fish course. A new addition to the facilities at Stirling Castle is the Royal Palace of James V. Reopened in June 2011 following a three-year, £12 million refurbishment to restore it to its Renaissance magnificence, the palace can accommodate up to 150 guests. It is ideal for pre-dinner drinks or special tours with our costumed characters who will entertain guests with stories and traditions from the Royal Stuart Court. The interiors are richly decorated to reflect life at the Royal Court in the mid-16th century when Mary Queen of Scots was a child at Stirling Castle. Our award-winning caterers have a wealth of experience, and our executive chef has catered for some prestigious and very discerning guests. They will be more than happy to discuss your requirements with you and make suggestions for your event. Stirling Castle is one of the most iconic and impressive sites in Scotland, where some of the nation's greatest and most powerful figures have held infamous celebrations. By choosing to have your event with us, you are choosing to make your event just as memorable and become part of our history also. Thanks for your time, and please get in touch to discuss your specific events.